Some breaking news from this morning. Several people were killed in Ottawa, Canada, when a passenger train collided with a public city bus. This is Canada's worst train accident since an oil train derailed and exploded in Quebec in July, killing dozens of people.